Hello everyone, welcome to my painting tutorial. Today I will show you how to paint an Angels of Redemption rhino. I magnetized the upper hatch. The whole process is shown in the another video, so if you are interested in watching, just click the link. Because this model has the exchangeable hatches, I decided to paint the interior. I applied gray primer to the parts. I painted the interior with sand paint. I painted the details. I painted the paint chips using a piece of sponge. I applied German camo black brown to the floor. I assembled the hull. I applied brown earth pigment to the floor. I secured the pigment with isopropyl alcohol. I mounted the spaced armor parts to the model. I drilled the pilot holes in the front lamps. I drilled out the holes with a 4mm drill. I mounted the model on a cork cap. The size of the cone perfectly fits to the rhino. It's mounted without any adhesive. I applied gray primer to the model. I made pre-shading using black-brown paint. I applied a base color. I used Panzer Khaki. I applied the first highlights. I used a mix of khaki and radon tan. The second highlight was made with radon tan only. Thank you for watching. Please like the video, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you enjoyed this movie, please share it with your friends. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers.